everybody, the Bong is back. Welcome to our 63 Let's Play Breath of Fire, brought to you by GameOne.com. Here's Goda, the last of Jade's generals.
I'm not gonna let you interfere with Emperor Jade. I'll stop you if you try.
Oh, fuck you, I'm gonna follow you. I was thinking I had to fight him right there. Nope, that would not make much sense. Because he needs to transform like every other general does. This room looks more suitable for battle. I'll give you a warning. Ignore my warning and face the consequences. You're not giving much of a choice.
Your journey has come to an end.
That's what she said. Accept your defeat. That's also what she said. Now, I could use Agni right now, but I'm gonna save that for Jade. Okay, let's get everybody defended because Goda looks like the type who mostly uses physical attacks. I mean, look at him, he looks like the thing. You know, bring the rest of your Fantastic Four, then you might have a chance. But nah, you wouldn't have a chance anyway. So I got Rudra. And Agni, in case she goes wrong. Doesn't look that formidable. Ow! That's even with a 4X. Oh man, don't tell me I forgot to pick up Marvel 1s. Yes, I did. Damn. My mistake. Well, at least I can just keep sapping this guy of magic. Whatever physical attacks I do have. I think it's fine if I'm lucky since I have a boost we use a lot. That helps too. So if I was only attacking my magic guys, which are right, the girls, so they're not guys at all. My guys are girls, yep. That's it. Yeah, hopefully I'll get this LP done real soon, like sometime this week. Going on long enough. Glad I still got one RPG to deal with. This one out of the way to feel the relief. But I can have a second project that's something else. Just doing two RPGs at once is not a good idea. Especially when you gotta try to maintain both. It's just not easy. I'll tell you that much right now. But at least this guy is. Total pushover for one of the last bosses of the game. I think he put up more of a fight. And he's just standing there, just doing standard attacks. Oh, no effect. Okay, let's just do another round of this. Let's see how many turns the second move can last. Okay, survived one. Okay, I can survive as many as I want. Okay, so I have two turns of attacks. Good for you. Try this again. Hopefully this will do the trick. it's one flub or puka, like I said before. I think I said this before. Those attack and HP nearly high, those defense will be low. Luckily, HP offsets that. Okay, that was nice. Not nice enough to finish him off, but did some heavy damage. This is going on for a while. One more time, he's better with the last turn. There, see? I found it. How did you beat me? Just by hitting with magic, dragon attacks, physical attacks for the last few turns, how do you think? This can't be! The big gaping hole in the wall. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Let's try it up. Huh? I may have missed out on good treasures, but whatever. Okay. What is the big point of this room? Oh, here's some new enemies. Let's see, look at the gargoyles, apparently. Let's see how they fare against standard attacks. Okay, the defense is shitty, but they get a lot of HP. That can mean they're quite vulnerable. Or blind. Because they missed two of us. I should finish them off next turn. Ooh, but they hurt. I better see Clarence defense as the gold standard of defense, but, you know. Something I just gotta watch out for. I'm gonna use a marble 3 so I can solve this puzzle a little bit faster. Look at all these hearts. Well, this place got like 4 or 5 hearts, yet some people don't have one. Okay. Just making a big circle. Sure, it's the most jagged circle considering my movement, but still. This is my last destination, it better be. I think I'm on the right track. I think I just gotta get up these ladder and get up these stairs. Grind this heart and go around these stairs. Maybe there's something else I didn't know that. That would just be a way back. Jade. You kept up with me in spite of the odds, well done. If you search my side, I could give you a town or two. Sure, let's join. I'm in charge now. Don't even breathe, unless I say it's okay. What's the matter? Change your mind? Oh yeah, I changed my mind. But you'll have to wait till later. Goodbye, everyone.